Hello, this is week 4 of our Right to Rise program. This week we were honored to have poet laureate Hank Stewart come out and bless our young writers with information on how to write and how to write poems. Not only did he talk to them about poetry, but he also talked to them about being confident. He also talked to them about the best way for them to succeed.
Love to write. I mean, I write all the time. And I love poetry, and I love words. And I said, you all beautiful young ladies.
He taught them life skills in addition to teaching them about poetry. He told them about the way that he was selected and chosen to deliver a poem for Michelle Obama. This was a great day, and we are so excited and thankful that we had Hank Stewart, poet laureate, come out and share with our students the best ways to write a poem, the best ways to be successful in life, and the best way to be good people.